The voice is getting louder. Listen.
Dillian.
Listen, listen, listen.
It's him.
Listen. It's getting louder.
There he is.
You're getting closer.
Keep going.
Send him, follow the voice.
You're nearly there.
Dillian's voice.
It's him. He's going to save you.
Find the voice.
Find him. It's not him.
It's not him.
We told you. We told you it was a trick.
This doesn't sound like Dillian.
What's happening? It's not him, it can't be.
What's that sound? The voice is changing.
What? That's not Dillian.
That doesn't sound like Dillian.
It sounds like something.
Hervor ignores her father's warnings. The grave mound opens, and it seems to be full of fire. Again, Hervor demands her inheritance. But her father warns her that the sword is cursed and would be the bane of her family. But he relents and brings her the sword. She leaves the island with it, but the curse holds true, and death would follow in the years to come. And so, Senua, the misdeeds of a father have cursed his daughter.